I'm going to show you about three or four different ways of tying a sarong. The first is wrapping it just above the bust. On this particular one, I've used a silk sarong. And what you want to do is start just sort of under the armpit and make sure that you leave almost like a little bit of a tail, I'd call about the size of my hand, and start wrapping. And then once you've wrapped twice, then take a piece of the fabric so that you still have a cascade, not the very end, but take a piece just before that. If you look carefully at the video, you'll see that's what I've done. And then you tie those two pieces into a knot and sort of turn it into a bit of a flourish. And that will also then give you a lovely cascading drape that runs down the side of the body. You're completely covered, super if you're at the beach, but if you have a more exotic occasion, absolutely no reason not to wear this as an evening dress or a cocktail dress. Just add some fabulous accessories, a good shoe, and you're good to go.